go home now.
Apollo, so what's the trip update?
Trip for beer. Beer is food.
Beer is drink immoderately. Immoderito.
So we're stranded in
the middle of nowhere.
Mukhamuk. Mukhamuk.
The M Island.
So go night fishing, but the anchor was, well, to begin with, the weather really wasn't good. We're getting maybe like 14 to 15 knot winds. So we really couldn't, you know, it was hard trying to jig. Our plan was supposedly to put an anchor at like 80 meters and put a light, but because of the wind, the rope was too thick, the anchor wasn't heavy enough, it never really hit the bottom. So at around 9 or 8 p.m. we decided to just call it, and we docked here and had a really good dinner and everything, and the wind died down a bit at 4:40. But the crew beached, so we just gotta wait for high tide. There's stuff that they and the boatmen have to learn, more things that they have to learn as it goes. Should have just moved it ahead. Try and go casting, try and look for a spot, because it seems really low tide everywhere. Be too shallow cast right now. Maybe when the tide's going up. See you guys later. Here we go. Hello. My buntag. So it's too shallow everywhere. Look. I've never seen one that red before. So, I don't know, I walked and this is where the terrain sort of changes from grassy to sand, patchy, with a few seaweed and rocks. I feel it gets deep too, and the current looks different, so I'm not gonna go too far and just see if there's anything. Yeah. Suddenly really windy, so I slowly make my way back. Really wanted to get at least a tiny fish in this failed jigging trip. Maybe I'll try one more area over there and call it. There's rocks and rocks. Got a strike. Oh, he's not joking around. I gotta move. Look, it unhooked. And I went to the rock. No. Seaweed. Ooh, baby. Sharp. Yeah. Release. Oh shit, he shat himself. Thank you. We got one. Just gotta work for it. So, yeah, pretty interesting session. Got one, and no idea what the fish is called. Now it's raining. So I gotta go let the boys know and make sure all their stuff stays dry. I guess, at least we're happy to land one. Awkward day. What are you gonna do? See you guys. We're gonna try to jig. The wind is good in this side of the island, and then we're gonna go home early because the wind will not be good in Talisay.
Micro trolling.
Micro trolling. For nothing. Barracuda?
Relax, relax, relax. It's still tired. Okay. Woo! At least by...
Release, release!
On point. I can release it.
It's nice, huh?
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay. Kayo.
Shoj, one over here, Shoj. Alrighty. So sabeke.
Asa mo to si?
15 meters at the bottom.
Oi.
I saw there are many plenty.
Cooler na way sod? Are na sod sa mga soft drainage? Katong white sod nga cooler.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, bukata ni, bukata man.
Hindot nun.
Sige, drop.
Hinihinay rin mo ko na sabi, hindi mo ko na kusog. Hey, strike! Yay! Yeah. Fish on!
Relax!
Sabi ki ah. Ano naman ito nakaboy? Anong faktor eh? Ano ito?
Ba? Ang...
Balay ni
Libay. Uy, nilaw na. Oh. Nice bait fish.
What?
Fish,
Balu. Ay, kahasol.
Putol. Catch is a catch.
Hop.
Fish on. Fish
nice.
On.
Nice.
Ay, ay. Mag-net pa tayo na lang, eh.
Natang-tang? Di na nako ma-feel.
Patay naman. Gan, iki-iki. Wow, giant tribal, eh.
Wow, dugan na rin.
Diri-diri.
What's up, ano? Taas kayo.
Nice one. Release. Iya, nasuya ko na. Kinsa pa nang sabi kira. Bustem, i-release ka, Bustem. Mabawag ka, mabalik.
Tim, good job, ay.
You're welcome.
Bustem.
That was really fast, huh?
Yeah.
Grabe.
It takes some skill with the...
Talaw, oh. Imo pa nang i-release ni backstroke ro.
Ang usa. Ang usa, okay.
Imo mag-ipas-pas.
Di pampa.
Pangwapagdagan, pangwapagdagan. I don't like.
They've gone and I've gone.
Woo! Nanda rin eh. Ako nang jiga.
Butas kami rin kapang duhawin na. Kuha mo nang jiga mit niyo.
Okay mo niyo, kubapita na.
Ano? Na yung nag-strike.
Yay, na ako nang strike.
Oh?
Kabotong lang yun, bay. Oh, strike on!
Fish on! Oh, nice one! Oh!
Look. Dako, dako, deh. Buka atas sih, 100 grams eh.
Dako, dako. Oke, na to pabukatan. Iwi na. Uy, wow, double strike.
Doha ka.
Uy, enggak. Uy.
Please.
Ang usan, itago na. Katong ganina. Oh, patay na ang usa.
Patay na. May you rest in peace, fish.
Patay.
Kani, Ben, mas guwapo ni. Hoy, yung dila.
It's triple hook.
Sabiki success! Hoy, set up na ako, ha? He's dead.
Wow. Well, at least you know it works.
Ay, buhi lang niyo eh. Ayaw. Ayaw. Buhi na. Parang pa ako saba. Ibuhi lang namang gamay. Ano kayo sa? Pop! Pariura!
Ah,
mas gamay.